This is Captain Marvel. The Outrider situation is under control. Wait, what's this? Ever.
Thank you.
See you. So much energy flowing through this place. What's going on here? Everything is going to be all right.
My friend.
Don't worry.
They said some...
So long.
Powers aren't working. you really shouldn't touch that. Though I suppose I do owe you some thanks. You're living proof that I can lock onto cosmic energy sources and bring them to this dimension.
You brought me here?
Yes. But you were merely the test for what comes next.
Whatever you're planning, I can't let you see it through.
Surrender, or else! Tilly! Something's wrong.
What?
The powers! My powers, my turn!
You're doing.
I know that whatever comes through this portal next might not be me. That's why I'm shutting it down, even if it means I'm stuck on this side. You've got the right idea, Captain, but it's the wrong time.
What?
That technology could still prove useful. And so could power like yours. We've got bigger problems than AIM at the moment. And we could use soldiers like you.